Hey guys, it's me, Paige, and today I'm with my dad. We are outside, and he's going to ask me questions, really, about anything, and I'm going to try my best to answer them, so let's...
And I'm completely unprepared.
Yeah, so let's get started. Okay, ask the first question.
When are you going to start mowing the lawn?
There's that question. What's the second question?
Why is it that you want to go to A&M University? Texas A&M specifically.
Yes, if you did not know that. Because I like the school. It's a good school. And then I want to go to A&M Galveston, A&M Corpus Christi, so that I can do
for those of you who don't know, right now it's Shark Week, so Paige apparently has decided she wants to be like those people that jump in the water with the sharks.
No, I've always wanted to be.
Who do you think they are jumping in the water with the sharks? Marine biologists.
Okay, there you go. There's
not
the answer.
Physicists.
There you go.
Can I ask you the next question? What is your favorite fruit? Is it your favorite tasting fruit or your just favorite personality fruit?
Tasting.
You don't like peaches?
I do. But not when it's like round, like in the whole thing. I like pineapples better. Yeah. I love pineapples.
In fairness, as great as Texas is, they just don't do peaches like Georgia. You get at the grocery store are all crunchy. Remember much about it. Left when I was.
Okay.
Let's see. If you could change your hair color and have to keep it for 12 months, 1 year, what color would you change it?
Would this include school?
And your school had to allow it.
Blue.
Blue hair. Light blue, navy blue, baby blue.
Navy blue
hair.
Like the blue I had in my hair. I didn't film that during that time period. I only had it for a couple of weeks. But I blued hair.
It was wash out and she took a swim and it washed out.
Yeah, I took a lot of swims.
Is swimming your favorite summer activity? What other favorite summer activities do you have?
Not having school.
Great activity. I also like the not having work activity, but
you have that a lot.
Ooh, what's your favorite place you've ever visited?
Brazil. Because it's the only country I've been that's like, not like a...
Been to the British Virgin Islands, you've been to the Bahamas.
Okay, I'm not talking about islands though. I'm talking about like, yeah. It's really hot outside, so.
If you live in a country that's an island, I would like for you to comment on this video so that we can get your impression of Paige not considering islands as nations.
No, I didn't say that, but I'm not talking about islands. But Brazil, because.
Okay. Where have you not been that you just really want to go most?
Poland or Germany?
Poland or Germany, not islands. What do you want to see in Poland and Germany?
World War II stuff.
History buff.
I like learning about World War II. I'm that type of person.
That's what I've got.
Yeah.
That's all the questions I got.
Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. Like this video if you want more videos with this person. And comment down below more ideas, video ideas with him. And subscribe.
And of course the clouds back there. That's
yeah. And subscribe to become a member of Paige Fam, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.